Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Pratika and this is my first video of the year 2021. So a very happy new year to all of you guys. And in today's video, I'm going to be reviewing a few products from Body Cupid. So if you guys don't know what Body Cupid is, then it's a brand which has various different products including bath and body, hair care as well as skincare products. So they have their own website that is bodycupid.com, and I've been wanting to try these products since a really long time, as I've seen a lot of reviews of these products and I've also seen a lot of advertisements. So these products were sent to me by the brand itself and I've been using them since a month and a half and I absolutely love them. So this is definitely going to be a positive review. So keep watching the entire video to know my review on these products. And now without wasting more time, let's get right in the video. So the first product that we have here today is the Shower Gel by Body Cupid, and this is in the variant Beautiful Rose. And as the name suggests, this is full of roses. So I've been using this since a month right now and I absolutely love the fragrance that it leaves on your skin after a shower. So this contains a rose essential oil along with aloe vera in it, and it's free from sulfate, paraben as well as silicon. And the price of this product is ₹349 and it's a 200ml bottle. So coming to the packaging of this product, the packaging is pretty cute on the outer packaging, but I really wish that this would come in a bottle or a pump so that it's easier to put it on your loofah. So the problem with this packaging is that you don't have control over the product coming out of it and you tend to use a little bit more than needed. So little product goes a long way. So other than just the packaging, I absolutely love this and it's just amazing. So the lifespan of this product is 2 years, so that's also pretty good. And it does leave your skin moisturized and the fragrance stays for a really long time once you come out of the shower. So this is a must try for all those rose lovers out there, and I'm a person who hates fragrance on my skin, and even then I absolutely love this and I highly recommend this shower gel. So I'm just going to be giving a closer look at this product, and you can see that this one has a translucent pink color to it and it also holds on to your loofah pretty well. And once you add water into it, it has a rich lather and a little quantity can go a long way. So next product that I have here today is the Body Mist, and this is also in the same variant as the shower gel, that is the Beautiful Rose, and it smells absolutely lovely. So this along with the shower gel would make a perfect combination for a gift, as well as it does make a perfect combination if you're using them together, as once you come out of the shower and use this, it will definitely keep that fragrance for a really, really long time. So this body mist comes in this packaging, so it's pretty cute and it's very sleek as well. So I'm going to be opening this product. So the inner packaging is also super cute and it just looks really luxurious. So this is not a glass bottle, it is definitely a plastic one. So it is travel friendly and I really like products which you can travel with. So this is for ₹299 and it's a 100ml bottle, which I think is absolutely worth it. And for the fragrance, it's just totally worth it. So you can see the packaging is just like any other perfume bottle. So I'm just going to be spraying it. And this, it's just full of roses. You just feel like you're in the garden of roses and it's so good. It's so sweet smelling, but not too much. It's very mild and it just stays on for a very long time on your clothes or on your skin as well. So this is a must try along with the shower gel because the combination of both of this is really, really good. So the next product that I have here today is this body butter, and it's a citrus body butter. So when I first received this, I was very surprised as I'm not used to body butter which literally smells like citrus or a lot more fruity. So I've always used body butters which smell like shea butter or cocoa butter. This also contains the same, but it smells just like lemons and oranges. So it's like any citrus fruit on your body, and I'm not really sure if everyone would like it. I personally found it a little bit too strong just because I don't like fragrances, but then for someone who loves citrus, I think this would looks on the top, and I'm not too fond of the packaging because it just does not look too appealing for me. But then what's inside matters, and why we use it, it is absolutely lovely. So this is how it looks like, and I've obviously tried this since a while now. So I just want to smell it again, just to give you all that feel. And this is literally like lemon and orange mixed together, and it's so much like citrus. I am really surprised that you can actually get that strong orange smell in a product like this. The price of this product is ₹399, and it's a 200ml bottle, which is again pretty nice, and it is definitely affordable for a 200ml bottle. And the lifespan of this product is 3 years, and I don't know if I mentioned, but the mist also has a lifespan of 3 years. So I've been using this product for a while, and it's really hydrating and very moisturizing, and again the fragrance stays for a really long time on your skin. So if you're looking for something that has a lot of fragrance and it stays for a very long time, then this is something you should definitely try.
So this is how the basic packaging looks like, and I usually open the top wrapper just halfway so that I can maintain it better. And as you can see, it has a very creamy buttery texture to it, and it does smell amazing. So once you apply it on your skin, it absorbs onto your skin so well, and it just gives this amazing moisturizing effect without being greasy. So this one is definitely a must try product.
And what I've noticed with the Body Cupid products is that the fragrance stays on your skin for a really long time, and that is something you actually look for in a product. So I tried searching for the same Beautiful Rose variant in the body butter, but they don't seem to have one. So I would really want a body butter in that same fragrance, and it would just make a perfect pack. But they do have citrus fragrance, and they also have other fragrance. So I'll be putting a link to all these products in the description box below, and you can check it out from there. And they have their own website, so you can buy it off from there as well. So if you guys like this video, then make sure to subscribe to my channel and also hit the bell icon to not miss any videos. And let me know in the comment box below if you've tried these products or if you want me to try any other products. And follow me on Instagram at cutenail96 and at pratika_suvarna for more. So that's all for today's video. See you on the next one.